Wow. Albino. Red fox. That is awesome. That is awesome. And the craziest thing is I just got a piebald female red fox. And it was a level 1. This guy's a level 2. But she's albino. Sorry, not guy, girl. Wow. That is beautiful. There's still a hint of like pink to it. It's not totally white. But wow. Absolutely stunning. Well, that's two rare red fox. But not a diamond. So honestly, I would take a albino and a piebald over a singular diamond. Crazy.
My go-to source for insight into animals in the reserve. Species, number, mood. You can learn a lot about them before you've ever spotted anything.
He's alert, he's alert, he's alert. And 174 melanistic. Wow, that is just absolutely ridiculous. Let's go for the shot here. Oh my god. She moved. Oh man. Alright, so here she is. She's gonna score a 2.09, which is indeed a bronze, I think. I don't know. It doesn't show bronze, but we hit her in the back leg here. But yeah, there we go. Piebald red fox. All right, let's take this guy down. And he is going down for sure. Let's check him out. Piled up nicely there, and yeah, for sure a nice looking stag right here. All right, He's a 227. That was the top of his estimate. So, that's pretty cool.